don't know the reason that you are going there. My Lord has decided to banish you away from him forever. And so Sita Devi told Lakshman, if I go to Valmiki Rishi's ashram, and if that gives my Lord pleasure, I am willing to leave. I am willing to give up my own pleasure for his satisfaction. She said, again and again I can go, again and again I can leave, simply if this pleases him. That is true Bhagavat Dharma. So today we honor Lakshmi Devi, Sita Devi, who took the greatest troubles, the greatest tribulations, the greatest struggle. Ananyas. Having no other object.
Having no other object.
Chintaya. Concentrating.
Concentrating.
Mom. On me.
On me.
Ye.
Those who.
Those who.
Janah.
Sita Devi is the consort of
रघुपति राघव राजा राम पतित पावन सीता राम.
And here Krishna explains
one who is unable to live for a moment without Krishna consciousness cannot but think of Krishna 24 hours a day. How many of us are able to think of Krishna 24 hours a day? We have one devotee who is striving for that. Very nice, very good. Keep up the good work. So our desire, we'll turn off the mic, I'm sorry, I'll just turn it off. We can fix it.
Is it all right? It's not disturbing everybody?
No.
Okay. So that is what we strive for. Now in the great Yuga, do you want to hear the story of Sita Devi?
Yes.
The little girls want to hear the story of Sita Devi. In the great Yuga of Treta Yuga, there was a city by the name of Mithila. And Mithila today, you can also go and visit Mithila. It is southeast Nepal. Are you from there? Yes. So you can go and visit this city. It is now called Janakpur, the same place that Sita Devi was born. There was a great king by the name of Janak Maharaj.
Thank you.
Welcome to Radha Mother Temple. Every Sunday at 6:30 we do aarti over here, so please do come every Sunday at 6:30. And today we have one birthday, that is our Mayank Prabhu. So I will request you all to chant one time Hare Krishna Mahamantra for him.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
Hare Krishna. And we have Param Prabhu and Gaura Mataji from Vrindavan. Yesterday it was Sita Navami, right? So she is going to talk about Sita Maharani today. Gaura Mataji, please. Thank you. Hari Bol.
Welcome to each and every one of you once again. So we did have a beautiful morning session with those of you who joined us this morning. So we're kind of going to just continue. Is there another mic that doesn't spasm? Yeah, we'll try that one. So as you know, Shubhra Mataji told us today is the birthday of, well, yesterday is the birthday of? Yes, Sita Devi. So there's a beautiful song that we all just sang recently, and so we'll be singing that song together. Any of you who are in the way back, you can come a little bit closer. Those who are comfortable to sit closer, please aage aaiye, jitne bhi aap sabhi aaye hain. Thoda aage aayenge to aur bhi acha lagega aapko. Do they both sparkle?
It's a speaker that's on.
Okay, perfect. Wait, I think that's good what you just did.
Just turn it down?
Yeah.
Because it's too close, this one.
Because at the end of the day, everybody's hearing here, so your ears start to... So we're going to ask everybody who has joined us to please bring your minds wherever they are. Some of you had a very long week. Some of you had a very long weekend. The party keeps going on, right? But we're going to allow ourselves to enter into a special prayer for Sita Devi's birthday, and we will keep this very short. And then all the children wanted to do a small drama, so we'll do that after, right? Sita Ya.
Sita Ram, Sita Ram, Sita Ram, Sita Ram.
रघुपति राघव राजा राम पतित पावन सीता राम ओ नमो भगवते वासुदेवाय
Yeah.